Good to see you, mate. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. You need to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Nice. Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
It's the FNG, sir.
Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How a Muppet like you pass selection. Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position one. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position two. Then hit position three and four, following my precise instructions at each position. Go, go, go! Grab the rope when you're ready. Target! Position two! Go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Targets! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Pretty good, Soap. But I've seen better.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourselves sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Faceplate, this is Highway 24. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 24.
Until we secure the deck. Over.
Roger that.
Stairs, squad, on me.
Last call.
Forward deck's clear. Green light on Alpha. Go.
Got two on the platform. I see them. Weapons free. Roger that. Ready, sir. Man out. 3 meter spread. Target neutralized. Tango down. Hammer 2-4, we've got tangos on the second floor.
Copy, engaging. Bravo 6, Hammer's at being no fuel. We're bugging out. Big Bird will be on station for evac in 10.
Copy, Hammer. Walkoff, Griffin, cover our 6. The rest of you, on me.
Roger that.
I like to keep this for close encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark, go! Hallway, clear. Move up. Stairs, clear.
Movement right.
Tango down. Hallway, clear. Move up.
Check your corners.
Catwalk clear. Got you covered. Move up.
Squad on me. Move up.
Tango's in sight. Stack up. Ready, sir. Go. Movement right. Move! Move up.
A strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
It's in Arabic.
Space plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. All right, everyone topside. Double time.
Warcraft, Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go, now!
Bravo 6, come in, dammit!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier!
Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't show us on sight, but that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
That's a kill.
Should we
One down.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut?
You're with us. I guess I owe you one.
Let me know what you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке.
Soap, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Captain Price! My men have run into heavy resistance! Help me support them from the cliffs!
High status.
We're running out of time for you to go move.
Help us!
We should just be out of
this village. The closer we will be to securing your informant.
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station. Final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious. Captain Price.
Schneidman, where is the informant?
Stutting the eyes!
Where is he? The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go. It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go.
Thank you.
your fire! Friendly's moving up!
Target building in sight.
Yeah, Blackout was good, but Price was still slow. That could have been sub 6 minutes.
Troops are converging on the tank. Get there ASAP. Roger that. We're working on it. Out!
Sir, there's a ton of them out there!
Shut up and keep them pinned down!
We're taking heavy fire on our position north of the overpass! Where the hell are you?
We're almost there. Hang on! Alpha 6, what's your status? Over.
Come on, let's get back. We're still surrounded, sir! There's just a 4 of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over!
Bravo 6, this is Warfield. The main gun's offline, but we still have our machine gun. Jackson, this is Vasquez. We're in danger of being overrun. Pull back to the tank now! Contact to the east and we're flanking to the south. Hold the perimeter. This is a setback. Don't let him get close to the tank.
Bravo 6, be advised. More hostiles assembling to the west of your position. Over.
Tracker, we've got one air support on the way to get support for fire position. Over. Plant the IR beacon and get their attention. Out.
Negative, Bravo 6. There's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position. Until you take it out, we cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
Okay. Find an IDW and take it out. Come in clear. Lopez, Gaines, cover him! All right, let's move out! Secure the got him. Roger that. All targets destroyed. We're out of here. Good luck, boys. Out.
Command, LZ is secure. Bring in the engineers and let's get this tank moving.
Roger that.
Listen up.
They're on the way. Good work. Out.
Squad, regroup with the tank. Let's go.
We'll take up defensive positions around the fog. Here, here, and here. And buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah.
What the bloody hell is that? Incoming missile. Hang on.
Still in one piece. Get up.
Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here.
Casualty report.
Folsom and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, yeah? Never wore into one of those in the world.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge.
Move it.
All right, let's move.
Это место как свалка.
Hold up, we've got company.
Clear.
All right, let's keep moving.
Spotlight, hit the deck. Bloody hell, they're onto us. Get to cover, move!
Contact 6 o'clock. Return fire.
Scouts will hold them off. Get that basement door open now.
I'm on it. Door's open, sir.
Get in the house. Go, go!
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
Hold on, the helicopter's back.
It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. All right, let's press on. Move.
Watch out for the helicopter! That helicopter's making another pass! Find your overhead cover!
Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out.
Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down.
We are
nice.
Moving up the road towards a town to the east.
Really good hunted.
Visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Yep, that was right on target. Kaboom. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Whoa!
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Nail those guys by the building.
Clean up that signal.
We got a runner here. Guy running. Get back on those guys. Kaboom.
Hot damn!
Shot!
Take care of the wall.
You got him. More enemy personnel.
Whoa!
Nice. Personnel right there. Nail those guys. Direct hit. Light them up. Confirm vehicle neutralized. Yeah, direct hit's right there. Get that guy. That's a hit.
Shot!
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Hot damn!
We got a moving vehicle here.
The dialogue glitch. I think I got rolling in. Time for a silent DFA. Slightly slow. think this is over 8:30. 8:32 or even slower.
Six, we're moving up. Roger that.
Gunner, three-story building at 1230, second floor. Target acquired. Fire! Freezing, freezing! Gunner, three-story building, 11 o'clock, second floor. Target acquired.
Hold fire! Right here.
Bravo 6, this is War Pig. Are we clear to advance? Over.
Roger that. Move.
War Pig,
Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over.
Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual.
Target acquired! Fire! Target acquired! Fire!
Taking the shot.
Second platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with second platoon.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big target.
12 seconds ahead of personal best.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river.
This is Command. Unload half your chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need your evac and advance team pinned down in the city. Team is pinned down in a hot area. They're popping green smoke to indicate their position.
Roger, we have a visual. How long do you find out?
Watch for friendlies through the colored smoke. Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here. The green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move!
Hold your fire! Hold your fire! Friendly's up on the second floor! I repeat, we're up on the second floor!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Task teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. It's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Shooting is KIA! Hostile, moving too fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're
advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Okay, for the scene night. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat on the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the next team.
Roger that. We're on our way. Go, go!
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. S teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat.
Everyone, hang on!
Personnel within primary combat zone are ordered to commence immediate evacuation. Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be pre-operational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised.
This Kamarov's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out.
5 here. We are
building
on the way.
Clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on. What the hell is going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
It won't for long enough.
Sir, is he still fine?
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you observe...
We've been spotted! Take them out! Don't send the tall glass!
We're asleep!
Lieutenant Price, the meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The one that gets the chop, are you daft? Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have him. Target down. I think I saw his arm fly off. Nice work, Lieutenant. We got him. Shit, they're onto us. Take out that helicopter. He'll buy us some time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes, don't be late. We're stretching our fuel as it is. Out.
We'll lose him in that apartment. Come on.
Nah, probably not. Better run is too random for me.
Tango's closing fast. Put me in a good spot to cover you. Better put me down between the rooms. We'll cover the entrance. We're almost there. The extraction point is on the other side of that building.
Oh no.
More of them moving in from the south.
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first. Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. Take the rest of my claymores. Now's the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's inside. Let them get closer.
I did this way too early.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
Ignore you are
hiding in the... Nice job, mate. Squad, hold your ground. They think we're... down. Copy. Target in our position with mortars. It's time to fall back. Right, so, get to the minigun and cover the western flank. Go. Two, holding back. Three, on the move. Three here. Two's in the far eastern building. We've got the eastern road locked down.
Let's hope I don't fail here. It's very likely. Use a safe strat.
We've got a problem here! Heli's out! Bloody hell! That's a lot of helis, isn't it? So, fall back to the tower and land the detonator. The rest of us will keep them busy from the next defensive line. Everyone move! So! We're falling back to the next phase line! Let's go, let's go! You've got to get left behind! We have enemy tanks approaching from the north. Bloody hell, I'm hit! Max in trouble! So, get to the barn at the northern end of the village and stop those tanks! Use the javelin in the barn!
Six, this is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We've just crossed into Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup. Bravo 6, the LZ is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up SAM sites all over these mountains. Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. We'll try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout, over.
Oh, he's got to be taking a piss! We've just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down! Forget it, guys! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill, now! So, take point, go!
Position.
Move, move, move!
So loud.
let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate the chaos.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I get the order.
Oh no, I think the G3 guys died too far away.
Enemy reinforcements to the south.
Really?
In his leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it.
Shit, kid's got some issues.
Let's play, this is Bravo 6. Zakaev's son's dead. We're coming up.
Bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. Don't let this go on.
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
Enemy in sight.
Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Tango down. Move.
One down.
All clear. They must have Griggs in one of those houses. There's an entry point through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet. Move out. Thank you.
Briggs isn't here.
Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs.
Copy that.
Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look. The sun's coming up. We're running out of time.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
About damn time.
Enemy helicopters.
I'm starting to think you guys are gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4.
You
all
right, team? Move. Okay, team one. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of building two. Team two, waiting on you to kill the power. We need to knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter.
Charlie 6, the tower's down and the power's out. 20 seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
Helicopters.
It's gonna get real busy around here, so
take Soap and the rest and scout through this base.
Griggs and I will look for an alternate route.
Contacts west of us.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Man down.
Bravo 6, be advised. Trucks packed with shooters are headed your way.
Contacts northwest.
Man down.
Tango down. Target eliminated.
Bravo 6, sniper team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.
Contacts west of us.
Bravo 6, we're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out. Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll get your sniper cover and recon from where we are, over. Bravo 6, this is Command. Give me a sit rep, over.
Got it. Stand by.
Squad, hook up!
Okay, we're in. All right, let's move. Captain Price, this is 5 Delta 6. We're clearing the east wing, heading for base security. Over.
Roger, Delta 6. We're right above
you. Captain Price, 2 Yankee 6 reporting in, sir. We're meeting with heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here. Over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2. Control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're going back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 15 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
We're running out of time. We gotta move. Go, go, go.
Heart rate is so high. Holy shit.
Captain Price, this is Gaz. We're taking control of base security. What's your status? Over.
Gaz, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by. Almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now. Negative, sir. If you can try pulling it, if it makes you feel better.
Team 3, what's your status? Over.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the large control room. Standing by. Are you at the far wall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plant the explosives. Go.
Go, go, go! Moving in. Clear. Soap, enter the codes. We'll watch for enemy reinforcements.
Stand by for confirmation. Stand by. Stand by. Bravo 6, all warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, take the security feed. It's the can. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Out. Everyone follow me. Let's go!
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Price was trolling.
Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeoff.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. If he didn't find us first.
Get in the trucks! Let's go!
You heard the man! Move!
Yes! Ooh!
Enemy truck, 6 o'clock!
6, what's the status on our helicopter?
Bravo 6, the bird has been delayed. ETA, 15 minutes.
Not good enough, Vice Point. We'll be dead in 10.
Truck, move it up on the left!
Yeah, I'm 60.
Stand by.
Yes. Vittu. And there's still more time to say. Nice run. So many golds. Yeah, let's hope the splits worked.
The Russian government released a statement today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintain that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
I lost maybe 10 to 20 seconds to RNG in Act 1. But I think Act 2 and 3 went really well. Except for since picked up the MP5 instead of G3.
Clear to engage all of those. Copy, smoke. Bravo.
Let's see the splits. Yeah, and crew was slow also.
Confirm vehicle neutralized.
But still very nice. Very happy with that one.
hot off the heels of Call of Duty 2.